Hello everyone, I'm Cody.
And I'm Liz.
And welcome to Unit 9, Welcome to the Metaverse. So you're probably reading a lot of news recently about the Metaverse, and you're going to keep reading about it, and specifically the company Meta, which is formerly known as Facebook, for the parent company. And they've kind of come out recently trying to change the game of Metaverse, get in very early, and as of December 2021, they launched this app called Horizon Worlds, and it's their form of the Meta, Metaverse, and you can access this app for free and access the site for free. However, you do need to buy, you know, kind of this VR headset and hand controls that, you know, you can see everything in this VR world and see this augmented body that's you know, legless, it's floating, this character, and, you know, it's pretty basic, you know, images and style right now because it's so new. So as it is, it's not that you know, fancy in a way, or as, you know, graphically designed.
Augmented.
Augmented.
As it is.
As it is.
But people starting to use it, they're trying to promote this because you can, you know, play, go to events and things, you can attend. And there's a function, Hangout, where you just meet friends, talk, chill. And more recently, they added another function for the Horizon for meetings. So, you know, you can call a meeting for companies and you see people sitting around, I guess, a table, and you're having a conference or something. So, you know, Meta's really trying to push this whole idea of Metaverse, get people online and get into this. Now, how often do you use Facebook?
I only use normal Facebook, so I haven't gotten into all of these, you know, VR and other applications. But I would say every day. I'm involved in a lot of kind of communities on Facebook, so yeah, just keeping up with what people are doing and, you know, friends and family and all of that. Mostly friends.
Okay.
But, yeah. How about you?
I do use Facebook, not every day, but every other day for sure. It's because I'm in groups similar to what you said, and I have to send messages or check things, keep up to date. But I've never even considered the Horizon world, let alone any other metaverse. Like, I don't want to be having to buy any VR headset or any other kind of AR augmented reality set or goggles or something. I know with like the cell phones, there's games or apps that do use augmented technology you know, with your camera. That's pretty cool. But yeah, I'm not interested in the metaverse. I'm already aging myself now. You know, I'm a millennial, but
too old.
I don't want to do metaverse. But have you ever tried VR or played around with it?
Once, I think, and it was kind of one of those like VR rides. There was, it was, I think, at a like a trick eye museum here in Korea where you can take pictures, but they had a group of VR rides. So
okay,
it was a
cool
roller coaster. And so you put on the goggles and you get on this car like thing that moves, but it doesn't actually go anywhere.
Right.
It moves back and forth and up and down and all of that, but it doesn't actually go anywhere. And it was okay, I guess. I think that a real roller coaster probably would have been more exciting. My stomach didn't quite do the same up and down kind of things that it would on a real roller coaster. But, you know, then again, it had like moving dinosaurs and other weird things that you couldn't do on a real roller coaster. So it was, maybe you need to combine the two, the VR glasses and an actual roller coaster. Might be pretty cool. I don't know. How about you? Have you ever tried VR?
Very similar. I went to like one of those VR cafe rooms, kind of, you know, pre-pandemic. I don't know if they're still around much. But yeah, did a ride, did some games. And, you know, as it is, VR is kind of fun. It's entertaining. But I don't know like how much social aspect it is to this whole metaverse of meetings and playing, attending events. That could pick up soon, I think. But as of now, I don't want to use it necessarily.
I don't need that.
Yeah.
I don't need it to be that real.
Yeah, I'm not ready for Ready Player One yet. So we can talk about that a little more later. And now the language focus for the first one, for now. So for my example, I'm not interested in Metaverse for now, but maybe in 5 or 10 years.
And the second point is make of. So for example, I really don't know what to make of all of the crazy conspiracy theories that are around these days.
I don't know what to make either. All right, well, that's it for our preview section. We'll see you on the review.